I once thought I could save the world. Now look at it.
In yet another augmented terror attack, 251 passengers aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed. When an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the Aug incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history.
Sometimes, you just have to let go and embrace what you've become.
Not gonna go all wonky on us now, Hansa, are ya?
Well, if I do, MacReady, I guarantee you'll never see it coming.
Agent Jensen, am I gonna have a problem with you?
No, sir. No reason to assume you would.
Good, because you are the only augmented operative on this team, and I intend to make good use of you.
Listen up, all of you.
We've got a sandstorm barreling down our arse and we can't afford to make mistakes. We're going after this man, an arms dealer named Shepard. He's ex-Bell Tower, one of the Special Forces commanders who disappeared during the incident.
And he's come out of hiding. That cannot be good.
It's not. He's selling weapons and military-grade augments to terrorists. This is Aran Singh, the undercover agent who lured Shepard out of his hole. Best you see Interpol's got. But 3 years he's worked hard to get in tight with the Jinn, an Iraqi smuggling cartel that's infected the Eastern Hemisphere like a plague. Last week, our arms dealer sent a message to the Jinn, offering to sell them a shitload of black market merchandise dirt cheap. They told Singh to handle the buy.
They're not gonna like it when Interpol disrupts their party. Is Singh's cover really that good?
It is right now. We need to keep it that way. This is where the deal's going down. A half-finished high-rise hotel that's been abandoned ever since the incident. It's not a pretty picture inside.
Let me guess. Most of the laborers were augmented with heavy-duty industrial rigs. So when the incident hit, and they all went schizo, things got gruesome real fast.
And no one, except for some homeless junkies, have been inside the place ever since.
So what's the plan, Director?
Singh's meeting Shepard on the ground floor. Inside the hotel's main atrium, he sent the bulk of his crew to the penthouse levels to secure a vantage point. I want MacReady's team to take up positions overlooking the atrium and make the arrest. Jensen, you're going in solo from the roof.
My objectives?
Keep the Jinn from joining the party. As far as we can tell, only one route connects the atrium to the penthouse level, a halfway decent elevator shaft, here. I want you to block access to it.
Fine. Just cut me loose.
Do you plan on relying solely on your augments for this one? I'd recommend taking a little hardware, just to be sure.
I'm not leaving my six exposed. Give me something lethal.
Your call. But Singh's undercover in all this.
So watch your fucking sights.
What about range? There's lots of wide spaces and high ceilings in there, but a number of tight and constrained rooms too.
So it's a crapshoot, really.
Never was one to play the odds. Give me something I can use up close.
You got it. One last thing, Jensen. Singh said that Jin are using some sort of portable Wi-Fi device to boost communications. He's got a better chance of maintaining cover if you disable it.
We'll keep an eye out for it. But aren't we on the clock here? You said there's a sandstorm moving in.
There is, and we got the intel on this mission at the very last minute. So we're scrambling a little. If it comes to it, your number one priority is keeping the Jin out of that atrium.
Copy that.
Time to put away your heavy thoughts, gentlemen. We're approaching the target building.
You're up first, Jensen. Let's do this.
Task Force Actual. This is Knife Leader. Engage Hush Drives and descend to Angels 1-5.
Team Leader, this is Jensen. I'm on the roof.
Solid copy. Move into the building. The access route you need to block is at the far end of the penthouses. And keep in mind, the direct route might not be the easiest one.
Roger that.
MacReady will advise once his team is on the ground. Miller out.
Jensen, we're moving through. Oh, fuck!
What's wrong?
The Jin have got a few Jennies up and running. Gonna have to hack keypads.
You should enjoy it, MacReady. There are colors and shapes. Just remember, red means bad.
Fuck you.
How
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Okay.
Access granted.
Jensen, Mac, listen up. Doppler shows that sandstorm's moving in fast. It's big, and it's gonna hit us hard.
God, I hate the fucking desert. Confirm visual?
I can. Time is not on our side.
Copy that.
Solid copy.
I'm at the Deus. to Deus.
Jensen, what's your 20?
Working my way through the penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jinn's communications booster. If you can, disable it.
Roger that.
What happened to him?
شكلها كده كده.
Jensen, what's your 20?
Working my way through the penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jinn's communications booster. If you can, disable it.
Roger that.
Thank you. ship! Close! Too close!
Listen up, everyone. Chang's hacked into the Jin's radio signal. Checking the patch now. We should be hearing Sing any second.
Khalil, الراجل اللي هيبع لنا الحاجات جاي كمان شوية. روح قول لبقية الناس ان انا هعصلكم. وخليكم يعني منتظرين.
Patch is clean.
Solid copy. Good. I'll read patches once the deal kicks off.
These crabs should sell well.
Jensen, watch your 20.
Working my way through the penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jin's communications booster. If you can, disable it.
Roger that.
Thank you.
Jensen, what's your 20?
Working my way through the penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jinn's communications booster. If you can, disable it.
Roger that.
What's that, buddy? Bust him over the edge!
Move it! Keep his head down!
Jensen, what's your 20?
Working my way through the penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jinn's communications booster. If you can, disable it.
Roger that.
Oh!
Listen up, everyone. Chang's hacked into the Jin's radio signal. Checking the patch now. We should be hearing Sing any sec.
خليل, الراجل اللي هيبقى علينا الحاجات جاي كمان شوية. روح قول لبقية الناس ان انا هعصلكم وخليكم يعني منتظرين.
Patch is clean.
Solid copy.
Good. I'll repatch us once the deal kicks off.
دايما بيكون في حاجة تنكر علينا. دوشة دايما.
Jensen, we're inside the atrium, taking up positions on the terraces. What's your 20?
Still moving.
Well, hurry the fuck up. Enemy helo is inbound and this sandstorm's getting close. You get that comms booster disabled?
Negative. Didn't find it.
Well, you better hope Singh's cover stays intact. Otherwise, you'll be answering to me.
Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
This is Jensen. Panos access route secure. Jin shouldn't be a problem. Over.
Copy that. About fucking time. Enemy helo sighted. All right, strike force. Position and hold.
Strike one, in position.
Strike two, all set. Strike three, yeah.
Strike four, in position and holding, boss. Eyes up, safety's off, guys.
Yeah, no shit, Brown Nose.
Watch your fucking mouth, Halliday.
Both of you, shut up. Five in position.
Everybody, stay sharp. Singh's got eyes on Shepard. Patching you in now.
Target's in the AO. Remember, Singh's down there, so watch your fire.
You got balls, Singh? Executing a buy with a sandstorm on her ass.
I cannot take credit for Mother Nature, mister.
You can call me Shepard.
Biblical. Are these the weapons?
The orgs. They're getting harder to come by. Guns are still on the chopper. Show me the cash quick and we'll...
What the?
The pod has been crashed. Shepard is dead.
What? By who? What's going on down there?
Miller, this isn't the djinn. Repeat, it's not the djinn.
They're after the weapons. Open fire! Open fire!
Weapons free! Open up on
McCree, make it a grab for the chopper. You got a shot?
Negative! Negative! We're under heavy fire down here. We can't let that chopper take off, Jensen.
I got it.
This is bad! They're closing in!
We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him!
This sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
Closing in!
We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him!
Heavy fire! Get down!
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time. But you need to disable that chopper!
Copy that.
one. Goodbye.
Man down. Man down. Who's hit? Jensen. Strike team. Sound off.
It's Singh. Repeat. Singh is dead. Oh, good fucking job, Jensen, you fucking bell end.
I can't reach him. Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
Closing in! We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him! Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that... chopper.
Copy that.
Thank you.
Chopper's been grounded. Repeat.
Jensen!
You're welcome.
Shit.
Molecular-sized computers.
Human-controlled evolution available to all. We will merge with machines, with computers.
When this is done, the Illuminati won't be able to control men and women like you.
No, stop!
And planned.
Scenes of horror on the streets of Detroit.
Kind of madness has gripped mechanically augmented people.
Shanghai, Los Angeles, Ankara, Dubai.
People are dying out there. Millions of people.
Search for survivors in Pangea has been downgraded to a recovery mission.
The Czech Republic leads a growing list of countries calling for the relocation of its augmented citizens.
It's a new world, Adam. It's afraid of people like us.
Bust into safe and secure segregation.
Seraph Industries closed its doors.
You didn't think it would end with the Aug incident, did you?
We were victims. This is retribution for a tragedy we could not control.
They buried the truth with disinformation.
Multiple detonations. Looks like car bombs.
Another terrorist attack, this time in a police station.
United Nations Security Council has tasked
a new anti-terrorist intelligence and response team will have global
task force 29.
Agent Jensen.
I won't let it happen again.
What have the events in Dubai cost us?
They knew the risks.
How many assets did we lose?
All of them. The sandstorm didn't help.
The mission was a success.
Clearly, your scale for success is a generous one. However, the erratic nature of the attack could work to our advantage. Interpol will be confused for weeks, and with our continued guidance, the people will come round eventually. We are all in this for the long game, after all.
That's never changed.
You think so? Do I need to remind you all how far we have veered off course? The Aug incident has caused a schism in society. Things are worse than we projected, and growing more unstable every day. This will not be tolerated. To ensure the success of our vision, the disruptive elements must be excised.
No one here disagrees with you. But let me fly to New York and I will personally evaluate the situation. We may already have the votes we need to ensure that the Human Restoration Act passes.
Very well. Stanton, you accompany. You may need to exert financial as well as political pressure to silence anyone opposed. Proceed. Elizabeth, I'll contact you later.
It won't succeed, Lucius, even with Dowd's money. You know what Rand will find in New York? Weak, ineffectual men. And with Nathaniel Brown still an unknown factor.
Of course. That is why we're proceeding with our alternate strategy. You have claimed much in the past, Paige. This is your chance to deliver.
Everything is in place. We can initiate whenever you wish.
I'll secure your communications, Bob. Jaina seems to have eyes everywhere these days. He and his Juggernaut Collective...
Jaina's won't be an issue. I've made arrangements. I laid the foundations. Now it is time to get everyone's attention. Paige, activate the sleep cell.
Konečná stanice Růžičkovo nádraží. Příjezd za 5 minut.
Jensen, just getting off the train now.
Copy that. We'll debrief when you get in. You coming straight to the office?
Unless there's a problem at a checkpoint.
Your papers should be in order. Just keep your head down. Miller out.
Sweetie, you get my message about Dubai?
Yeah. I'm glad you're all right, Adam. That ambush sounded pretty bad, man.
Not something I was expecting, that's for sure. Any idea who hit us?
Well, I'm sure your task force will come up with something. And that it won't be what the Juggernaut Collective digs up. Kinda odd, though, don't you think? Interpol sending your team, the Prague team, to Dubai in the first place.
Strike team available.